deja vu all over again for the Vincennes Reveille girls basketball team. The Lady Patriots are back in the Class A state finals for the second year in a row, and they'll once again be facing Fort Wayne Canterbury. Now, Saturday's state final game marks the third time in school history that Reveille has played in a state championship game. Reveille junior Emily Montgomery has the honor of saying she's the only person to play for all three state final teams. Montgomery has been a part of both girls basketball state final teams, and remember last high school baseball season she joined the Reveille baseball team to give them enough players, and they ended up making it all the way to the Class A state finals.
It's pretty cool, I guess. I mean, I was the only girl on the baseball team, so it was a little different, but it's all fun, and I'm really excited for next weekend.